This is the mechanism. Once you loosen the bolts, you just slide this off, and this is held on by a piece of metal where I put like some bicycle tubing in between so that metal doesn't rub against metal. So these things are just exactly the same kind of mechanism. Attaches here. Attaches here. All I did was weld the standard Rotopax onto this 14 gauge steel.